teeth removed. Lisa. So we have to edit our yawn, okay? I have to edit my yawn. I can't yawn so much on this side no more. So I try to bring it this side. And she actually...
I didn't even take it in.
I'm not yawning no more. But...
Where your comeback at?
Listen, okay? Literally 4 days ago, they took out a tooth and she's laughing at me.
No, I'm not laughing at you. It's...
I missed it. No, what it looked like...
It looks so adamant.
No, I just had to, I was just moving.
She was like controlling her mouth. I'm like,
no, that's another one I hate. When people want to yawn and they try to hold it in. And you know, like, and it looks like they're about to choke out or die. Like, surtout les papas at churches. Like, you know.
And it's a wake. It's a wake prayer.
You don't want to yawn and pop a little.
Yeah. But no, but I can't lie though. I do that too sometimes. No. When I don't want people to know that I'm yawning. Like, if you're talking to a friend and you're so tired,
or and you're yawning, oh yeah, they're going on and on.
You're like,
you don't want to yawn.
But yo, I hate
that. That's another one. Like, why don't you just yawn, fam? Just yawn. Who cares?
It looks better if you just yawn. They try to hold in the yawn.
But do you believe that yawning is contagious?
Oh my god. Oh yeah, it is. Somebody even on the phone yawn. Though.
Yawning?
Even on the phone?
Sure. Yeah.
If somebody yawns on the phone with you, you will yawn.
Like, yo, if I was to yawn right now, like a real yawn.
If we just
yo, see, I didn't catch it.
I didn't catch it.
I think it's a subconscious thing. Not a subconscious thing. I think it's a conscious thing. I feel like now that we know it's contagious, like it makes us want to. When you open your mouth and you actually yawn like that, it's like, oh my gosh, I want to yawn too. And then you.
Like, all of a sudden, I'm tired
if,
too.
You feel like if I was looking at you, you think if I was like this and I wasn't like this?
You yawning.
Talking about yawn, our cameraman is yawning.
No, but alright, guys, we'd love to hear what are some of your pet peeves. Do you hate when people yawn? Do you hate when people make weird noises?
Is it contagious?
Let us know.
Is it contagious? Is it yawning contagious?
Because I don't know. If you're behind me, I don't know if I'll yawn.